All right, let's begin. Be sure to keep a good eye on Yamcha and Tien's moves.
So, you're Krillin's apprentice. Nice to meet you.
Not as lenient as Krillin. I'm not going to call you back. Not at all. Krillin, your friend's got some talent here.
If you get bored with Krillin, come see me. I'll make you crazy strong.
Sure, whatever. Well, anyways, you did good. Keep it up. Awesome. Wow, there's no way I can match that. Hey!
Welcome, friend.
Hey! Hey!
Welcome, friend. It hurts! It really hurts!
No, he's getting back up again.
It's Mira. He must be close by. A lot of power is being sent to him. Stall her kill a while longer, please. I'll go and try to find her.
I give up. I learned how strong you really are. That's it. I quit. Go on. It's your turn, son.
What? What? That fool? What does he say? Is he trying to get his own son killed? Oh, you're joking. Of all the people you choose, Gohan.
You can do it, Gohan.
Me against Cell?
You can take him, Gohan. Beat him and bring peace back to our world. You want to grow up to be a scholar, right?
All right. I'll try.
Impressive, Gohan. I sense a very strong power.
Beat it! Take your planet!
Goku's claims might not be a complete bluff. I'm actually looking forward to this. However, assuming Gohan would ever come close to beating me is probably a bit oversight. I will kill you right now. Telling me that little story would somehow make me afraid of you. Well, it hasn't. It's only made me more eager to piss you off.
Take your planet with you!
not bad. Not bad at all.
Good work!